at the Monte Carlo casino here. So I've been inside for about 2 weeks, but they keep making excuses for why I can't get in. It's because they don't think I'm rich enough to gamble in here. No football shirts, no shorts apparently. This is rubbish because there's other people in there with shirts and shorts on. About $1 million in my pocket, but he's still wouldn't let me in. So you just look at what car you're driving and what you look like to get in. So there it is, Casino Monte Carlo. So I've officially been inside, and I'll beat them. I'll come back here with $1 million one day and shove it up there.